It's Kaylin. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a wig unboxing. I am so excited because for those that don't know, I decided to give my hair a chemical haircut and it just was horrible. I didn't realize how much hair is a security blanket and it was just ripped out and now I'm feeling sad. I personally don't think I look good with short hair. I don't even know how to style it. I woke up yesterday and my hair was like this and I felt like the 90s version of Leonardo DiCaprio. You know, like all those like heartthrob boys had this haircut and like, I mean, not for me. So we are just gonna slick that back because I don't know what I'm doing. So I bought a wig. It felt like I was searching for 100 years. I realized that there is no perfect wig. I watched so many tutorials and there was a lot of good reviews and a lot of good videos on like wigs. And then when you actually look through the website's reviews, like written reviews, it's like half get really, really nice wigs and then the other half get like crap wigs. And I just was like, okay, you know what? I'm just gonna get whatever because I felt like I was being like consumed by like wigs for like 3 days. So I chose one and we are going to open it. I don't have hope for this wig on me. I have worn a wig once and it was for a few photos. It had no fringe though, so it looked really like, I got it from eBay for like $6.99 and it looked really fake. So I just slapped a hat on and then I took some photos with it. It was like when gray hair was trending years ago and I wanted to have gray hair. So anyways, I don't know what I'm doing. So, I mean, we're just gonna go with it. Here we go. Okay. So we're gonna open the package. We're gonna do it. So I got this one from Amazon. Okay, so Esme, I did see really good reviews. I think out of all the other like websites and Amazon stores, this one in particular was a better one with like better reviews. Like there was way more better reviews than crap reviews. I wanted to get also a synthetic wig to start with just to see how I felt with like putting it on my hair, like my scalp and stuff, just because like again, like I'm not used to a wig, so I don't really know what to expect. But okay, right off the bat the color is definitely exactly like the photo. So we have this Esme shining yourself. Yes, love it. Oh, and it tells you the instructions, how to put it on, how to wear, how to wash. All right. Guys, I'm like nervous. I'm like excited because like I love hair and I really like, who let me do this to my hair? Who let me do this? I think COVID made me like a DIYer and like not in a good way. So we have a wig cap here, which is awesome because I do have one from a really long time ago, which looks like a little sock. Okay, let's do this. Oh man, I'm so excited. I have wanted a wig for so long, but I never had a reason to until now. And you know what? I don't think I'm liking this one because like, what is that? Like, how does that even work? Oh no. Could you imagine if I did have to go bald? I just would not rock it. I think a lot of people do. I have a few friends who rock the bald look. I just don't think I could do it, my little soul. No, it's just not happening with this one. So we're gonna do the one that I already had. Let's see. Oh, she's tight. Oh my goodness. What have I? Okay. You know, and the last time I did try to wear a wig, I had really long hair, so I remember having to like tie it up and like mush it around. But it's kind of nice to have short hair and like do it that way. I'm also never going to dye my hair again. I'm actually like traumatized. Like if you've ever been through that and you know what I'm talking about, like when you're rinsing stuff out of your hair and then like it's all falling out and then you're sitting there after and it's like breaking. It's very scary, so we're not doing that again. So if I want to dye my hair, I'm gonna get wigs. I'm just gonna buy a crap ton of wigs, and that's gonna be that. So, okay, so this hair is nicely wrapped. Ooh, and it's netting. Let's see. Now, I was on the fence about getting a longer wig opposed to a shorter wig because I don't know. I was scared that it's gonna like tangle, but I do know that you have to go through with like thinning shears to kind of like go through it, and then it prevents tangling, I guess, which I had no idea about. And then the dry shampoo also helps with the shininess, but right away it's not that shiny. It is like, okay, it has, you know, it feels like my friend's hair, and she has like really thick hair, like. She has black thick hair, and it doesn't feel fake. Guys, I'm like killing myself over this. Like I'm dying of laughter right now. Like I can't even look at myself because I can't take myself seriously. Okay, guys, I'm so excited. So just looking at it, if you can see, let's see if we can focus here. It's not gonna focus, but the hairline is actually really nice. Like, oh my goodness, this wig, I'll have to put up a price at the end. I'm pretty sure that I spent $28.99 on it, and it took 2 days to ship, which was actually pretty good. Only because where I live, we don't really have Prime shipping. Prime shipping is like a week. It takes like a week to get here. So far I'm noticing there is nothing, like it's not shedding. It is so nice. Oh my gosh. Okay, so the inside, we got some adjusters. Now, I did notice with this one, there was no clips. I was worried because I want to wear it out, and I really don't want to be like walking down the road and then like a gust of wind happens and like, there goes my hair, right? Like, I don't want to do that. I mean, I'd probably find it really funny, but like, So I think I might actually, like I could put some in, like you can sew them in, and I might do that depending on how that is. But so I did get one with, oh, see, this is what I'm like afraid of. I'm afraid of like what am I doing? What is happening? Okay, let's just try to put it on. Let's just try. Okay, I'm just gonna do it. So we are going to flip this over. Here we go. I have no hope. I'm like, part of me is like 89% excited, and the rest, like, it's not gonna look real, right? Like, just afraid. I'm so afraid. Oh, this feels nice. Wow. Okay. We need to fix this. What is going? Okay. Okay. So. See, this is the only thing I don't like about wigs, is I feel like I'm drowning in hair. Guys, I'm howling. So I do know the first thing is I'm gonna need to trim these bangs. But, ow, I got it in my eye. Oh no. Okay, let's see. Okay. And bring this comb in. Whew. Where are we going here? I'm howling. Who let me do a wig video? I can't see. Like, it's burning my eyes because it's like, ow, every time. Okay. I can't even. I'm hoping. Okay. So first of all, it feels really good. It really hurts the eyes though. Like, I do need to trim that. So like, let's see. Guys, this is so nice though. It looks like real hair. Like, I'm not even mad. I'm not. It's not shiny. The only thing I maybe like I just don't like about it is maybe I'm just not used to like really long hair. I've never had like one length hair. Actually, that's a lie. I had extensions in high school. Actually, probably similar like to this color. So here's some shedding, which is probably just a few hairs, so that's amazing. I want to wear her bangs like this. I want the bangs to be like an actual fringe. So let's see if we can cut them. Oh Lord. Oh my goodness. It does hurt though when like the little pieces go, because like it's plastic, right? So like when the little pieces go in your eyes and you're blinking. Oh my goodness. I feel like I wouldn't even need to. I can't. I cannot deal with this. What is happening? Whew. Okay. I can't. I'm just gonna take. I don't even have the scissors. Okay, pause. I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. It looks really good. Like, it looks so good. Okay, these just gonna go. I really hope I don't mess this up. I will cry. I will cry. Okay, so let's see. I can never cut my bangs ever. So like I don't even know why I think this is like good idea. I should have got like thinning shears. Okay. I should buy some. I'll do the rest of it. Like not good. Snip. Snip, 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 swip. Swip. Oh, but this is so nice. I had zero expectations, and I'm actually really happy. You have no idea. I like cried and cried, and it's just like it's depressing just because like I don't like myself with short hair, and hair is a huge security blanket. I have just realized, and it's been snatched away, and it's just sad for me. Like I need to practice some self-love. Okay, let's see. So I could wear the bangs like this, but we're not gonna do that because like this is giving me like grade eight vibes where I like cut my bangs and it's just like choppy and it's like what is it? I think I actually have a picture somewhere that if I can find it, I'll insert it. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna need to pick up some thinning shears for sure. And you know what? This is a really nice color. Like, I can't. For $28, this is wild. Like, it literally, like, I just walked out for like a second. And yeah, it just, in like real light, it literally looks like real hair. So, okay, let's continue to cut them. Let's cut these bangs. Maybe I should grab. Ow. Ow. Just like a little. Okay. And I might go in like later on and like pluck the hairline a little bit. And I'm definitely gonna thin it. So. And then I'm definitely gonna get some, definitely, definitely. I'm going to get some hairspray so I can poof, go on. can like maybe it'll help and stay down. Okay, a little bit more. Oh, I'm so excited. My God, my eyes. Wigs are fun. Look at me after one wig. Wigs are so fun. Now I know what I'm gonna spend my money on for the summer. Honestly, like this couldn't happen like in the winter time when no one was gonna see me. Of course, it's happening now. I got it in my eyes. Oh my gosh. Oh no. It's fine. It's fine. I kind of feel like a Barbie. Stop. Stop it. Who is this? And it feels nice and snug on there. Obviously, like I am scared that like it's gonna come off, but I mean it is pretty snug, so I can't really see it doing that. Snip, snip, snap, snap. Maybe if I blow. Blow away from me. Honestly. Honestly. Mean, I guess for now it's not like bad. I could, okay. It's longer than I want it. So we are going to maybe chop it again. I studied, listen to me, I studied. I watched about 1,500 videos on wig tutorials. So I classify myself now. Ow! Oh my God, it went in my eye. It went right in my eye. Not good because it's plastic. My God, that's all I need now. Oh no. Oh no. Well. That is not good. That is not okay. I'm wheezing right now. My eye is so watery. Fuck, it's plastic too, so that like worries me. Okay, I'll BRB. I'm gonna ask someone to take it out with a Q-tip. Okay, I'm back. I'm back. That hurt to get out. Okay. So, I think this is the cutest thing. I think after some thinning shears, like all it'll like look really, really nice. I did order butterfly clips and I did order these elastics, which my mom tried doing my hair earlier today, and they actually were probably one of the better elastics that I've ever used. So let's see if we can do something. Let's see. I'm gonna go through when I get the thinning shears and I'll cut some like pieces like to frame my face. But yeah, I think this wig is like the cutest thing. I've seen videos where people will put on their wig and then they have like a big like a cone head. So like this does not like it doesn't like. And like even when you brush the hair, you can't see like there you can, but I mean like it's pretty thick. Like it's super thick before you get to the wig cap. So because I'm an expert, I know you're supposed to brush from the bottom up. So we're gonna do that. Look at that, guys. Okay. Yeah, like no sh no like okay, and there's the tag back here. That I'll try to snip off. Imagine if I. Oh, wait, no, I don't have real hair to snip off. It's already snipped off. Okay. So I wonder if I guess it doesn't really. Let's see if I can try. Yeah, I say like if you're looking for like a really nice wig, this is for sure it. Now I have to go back and look at all the other wigs that they have so I can buy them all. I hope I wasn't one of those people who got the good half of the wigs, like I had mentioned before. I'm so happy. Oh, I'm so happy. And it's not like heavy. It is just there is a lot of hair, but like I said, like as soon as I. Oh, it's cute. Just like, oh, just the fact that I can like walk around and be like, oh yeah, like I have hair. I have hair. I'm not actually bald. Well, you know what I mean. And I think the bangs are a pretty good length for now. I mean, I love my eyebrows. I take good care of those. So I'm not really sure. Yeah, I don't think I would ever buy a wig that did not have a fringe because I've seen the torch like the tutorials I've seen. Some people make them look pretty good for being like synthetic with no lace, but like I just wouldn't be one of those people. But yeah, I think it looks really cute. Just a lot of hair. I do need to. Yeah, I think it looks cute. I think I did a great job. I mean, again, I had no hope, but I think those like 1,000 million hours of just like looking for wigs, I think they paid off. But yeah, I'm actually really, really happy. I wasn't sure how this tutorial was gonna go. I thought it was gonna be like a dumpster fire, and I feel like a little bit may have been with me cutting, but I really like it. So that concludes our wig unboxing. I will leave the link below to the wig, and I will insert a picture here. And if you buy this wig and you really like it, I would love to see how it looks on you, because I'm just really curious to know. Anyways, whew. Thanks for joining. See you.